Day four, yes, nearly there now. I'm going to try and do two lengths of the pool, and if I do that, I'm going to get to play with some inflatables, aren't I?
Yes, you are. We're going to start you with a warm-up. We're going to teach you how to turn, so we can start using front crawl for fitness. If you're good, very good.
Inflatables?
Inflatables.
Inflatables. Tough day, tough Thursday. I'll try to do two lengths today, so I'll get an inflatable treat. I did one and a bit.
335 meters.
Yeah. And decided that was an achievement in itself, because I've gone through never been before, non-stop swimming. So we gave me the treat, an inflatable fun fest. Great time, but tomorrow, the big day. What's happening tomorrow?
Challenge is on tomorrow. You're going to try and beat our British record holder, Daniel Sawinski.
Yeah.
He's going to do 50 metres and you're going to do 25.
I'm going to do one length, he'll do two. He's going to see if he can beat me doing two against one in a swim off. And then some more inflatable fun.